creates that opportunity using his speed on the outside.
Tavares could win the draw. Bailey steals it. Lee shoots, scores! The Islanders lose the faceoff, but Josh Bailey, the interception, the quick feed to Anders Lee. He adds another one. The Islanders get an early one here in the second period.
Boy, just what the doctor ordered for the New York Islanders, who got off to a very poor start in that first period, gave up a couple of goals. They need one to start. Starts on the faceoff, and good hard work by Bailey. Intercepts that pass by Phaneuf. Out to Lee, and Lee makes absolutely no mistake as he puts himself in a great position, and then up over the glove of Condon. A great save. Condon does go down a little bit early. That's the scouting report on him. Lee says, I got that one.